You know how I feel about summers without new episodes of The Real Housewives of Atlanta. It's the worst. But that doesn't mean that we have to go and be left in the dark about the new season. It's Justin Diego, and I'm back with another binge-worthy video, and today I'm sharing the very first episode of a new series called Real Housewives Rumors. And on this series, we will work through all of the latest spoilers and the official news about some of my favorite housewife shows. Today, we'll discuss everything you should know about The Real Housewives of Atlanta Season 11 before wrapping up with my official prediction about how good the new season of The Atlanta Housewives may turn out.
Are you serious? Don't play with us.
I can't wait.
Now, before we get started, I want you guys to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Then hit that bell button because you don't want to miss out on being a part of my notification squad, where you get to be the first to see videos that I send out to my most loyal subscribers.
Okay.
Back in May, Michelle from Straight From The A gave us one of the first cups of Real Housewives of Atlanta Season 11 casting tea, where she confirmed rumors that Kenya Moore would be having trouble securing her role on the new season, while Cynthia Bailey, NeNe Leakes, Candy Burris, and Portia Williams have all secured their peaches. A few weeks later, Us Weekly revealed that Eva Marcel has also secured her peach, and they allege that the America's Next Top Model winner will be a full-time cast member on Season 11 of The Real Housewives of Atlanta, after multiple sources have confirmed that rumor. Now, although Media Takeout has also confirmed that Phaedra Parks will be making her Real Housewives of Atlanta comeback, that rumor was ultimately debunked by one of my sources and by Straight From The A, hours before she attended a Real Housewives of Atlanta taping where Michelle posted receipts that confirmed that R&B singer Shamari DeVoe may very well be one of the new potential housewives for the new season. We will discuss a lot more about the newbies in another episode, so be sure to subscribe right now so that you know why I think that the Bravo producers should definitely keep on looking. Switching gears here a little, I cannot believe that it's been almost 3 years since we found out about Candy Burris being pregnant with her first child by her husband, Todd Tucker. Later that year, when Real Housewives of Atlanta premiered for Season 8, we got a chance to see baby Ace for the first time, and we learned about how Candy went through IVF to conceive the baby. Is it just me, or do you guys remember that scene feeling like a Real Housewives of Atlanta and Married to Medicine crossover episode? Right? In that episode, we learned that Dr. Jackie was the one who helped Candy deliver this healthy baby. So when Candy posted this photo of her and Todd leaving an appointment with Dr. Jackie, my radar went off. Stay woke. And apparently, I wasn't alone. Some of Candy's fans also wanted to know if there was another baby on the way, while others criticized us for being too dramatic, saying that every woman should have her regular visits to her OBGYN for a pap. First of all, who are these people? Don't y'all realize that right now, Real Housewives of Atlanta and Married to Medicine is filming, so basically in Atlanta right now, it's Christmas. Tis the season for juicy storylines. That's why I zeroed in on this Instagram post for more clues, and I just don't understand why Todd would be joining his wife for a regular wellness appointment. I'm not saying that Candy is pregnant, but it's possible that she and her husband might be interested, and even if they haven't fully decided and they're still having those initial conversations, why not have those conversations in front of the Bravo cameras and get paid to do it? So if it's true that Candy was here because she's looking to have another baby, that would give Real Housewives of Atlanta viewers baby fever. And it would also make for an iconic baby shower episode since Shamia Morton and Kenya Moore are also pregnant at the same time. What I really want to know is, should we be calling Phaedra right now so that she can call Dwight Eubanks?
I've never seen a baby shower quite like Phaedra's.
To make sure that this baby shower / turn up party is bougie as fuck.
Bougie and ghetto at the same time. Bougetto. It's just not really my thing.
Or not. All I'm saying is, this could be good.
Nobody will ever have one like that again.
Speaking of babies, Kenya Moore was spotted with Real Housewives of Atlanta co-star Cynthia Bailey last night at Chopped Lobster Bar in Atlanta. And earlier today, the two shared photos from their fabulous dinner, with Cynthia teasing that Kenya had eaten the whole restaurant. I think that they both look stunning here, and I was so happy to see Kenya Moore back in the circle with the Atlanta Housewives, but as far as I know, they were not filming this for the show. Still, in my opinion, it's not too late for Bravo to start incorporating Kenya back into The Real Housewives of Atlanta for season 11, especially since it has been rumored that the network is actually still open to having her on the show as a friend of the show, but at the time, the problem was that Kenya Moore wanted a peach or nothing. Could this off-camera Real Housewives of Atlanta meetup signify a change of heart from Kenya Moore? And was this Instagram post caption from yesterday her way of working her way back into the group with some classic tea served extra shady? After this post, Kenya's fans wanted to know why Needy Leaks wasn't included in the shout-out, while others wanted to know if Kenya was announcing her official Real Housewives of Atlanta exit. But judging by Kenya's response and that laugh out loud in all caps, I see this as an ounce of hope for those of us who still want Kenya to be a part of the new season. So, does the new season of The Atlanta Housewives look binge-worthy? As of right now, I am not all that convinced. It was so hard for me to watch season 10, and without you guys, I don't know if I would have kept on caring about the show. Last season, I found myself actually going back into the archives to get my Real Housewives of Atlanta fix, instead of really being excited about the new episodes, which was really weird and kind of sad. With that being said, I don't think that it's too late to turn this thing around. I think that the show needs to try and focus on being fun, and to do that, they need to add a lot more of that fun shade that we are missing, rather than all of this life-altering, slanderous shade that has changed the whole dynamics of the show. I want triple the girls' trips. I think that'll be a good idea. And I also want them to space the girls' trips out this season like they do on the other Real Housewives of Atlanta shows, so that we get that fun shade that we're craving, along with that fabulosity that has slipped away from the Atlanta franchise. Anyways, my point is that the Real Housewives of Atlanta should definitely step it up. So tell me, what do you guys think about these Real Housewives rumors? And please be sure to comment about any more Real Housewives of Atlanta rumors that you would like for me to discuss in this series. I really love reading your comments, and if you guys haven't noticed, every time I upload a new binge-worthy video, I definitely stick around for the first few hours after the upload, and I'm in the comments, going back and forth with you guys, and favoriting my favorite comments, because I want you guys to have this experience with me, and I really love to know what you guys think about these videos, because it helps me know what will make the next good video. So definitely don't hold back, and be sure to subscribe so that you can turn on those bell notifications to make sure that I see your comments first. And of course, be sure to check out the next episode of Real Housewives Rumors, where I'll be telling you what Portia, Cynthia, and Nene storylines might look like, and why those pesky rumors about Marlo Hampton getting a peach won't be going away anytime soon.